Hello, Franklin. It is Monday. I'm Eric Stuckey, your city administrator, and so it must be time for the top three things you need to know this week. We are out here in front of the courthouse to talk about item number one, which is a big event happening this week. We will unveil a statue at this very location in honor of the U.S. colored troops, and that statue has been talked about as part of the next piece of the Fuller Story effort. As you may have heard, actual emancipated slaves came through this building and got their paperwork to go become soldiers in the United States Army. So we want to recognize that. There's somewhere between 300 and 400 from Williamson County that went and fought for their own freedom, and this is an important recognition of our history as a whole, and especially as we tell the Fuller story, which reflects on the experience of African Americans before, during, and after the Civil War in our community. So it's a great event, and it'll be happening this Saturday morning at 10:30 in the morning. Right here, you can be part of history as we unveil that statue. There's also an event on Thursday evening at 6:30 at the Franklin Theater. And we'll have the actual team that brought the idea to life for the Fuller story, telling their story of how we got to where we are today. So that'll be at Franklin Theater, free. You can go and see that. We're also working out how we can share that with you on Franklin TV and on City of Franklin social media, so you can catch it one way or another. A great way to hear more about that. So that's item number one. Item number two is about our municipal election. We've been talking about that a lot too, but this is the final week for early voting. So early voting concludes on Thursday. So Monday through Thursday of this week, from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m., you can go to the county administration building out on West Main, and you can just go right in there, plenty of signs to direct you, and you can go and vote and take care of that early. Otherwise, Election Day is a week from Tuesday on October 26th. So make sure you get out, have your voice heard in selecting leaders. We'll have four new members on our board of mayor and aldermen out of this election, so we want to make sure your voice is heard in selecting those leaders. So third and final, I want to share something with you that'll be going on Tuesday morning at 10 a.m. is a growth symposium. We're bringing in some folks from three other communities that have worked through some variety of growth management in their community, growth management issues and challenges, and they'll be sharing their stories with us. So it's Wake County, North Carolina, Buford County, South Carolina, and the Chattanooga area, all sharing their experiences both in the past and what they're doing now around growth management as we work as a community to update our overall growth plan for the first time countywide in 20 years. Of course, we've done lots of work with land use in the city, but this will be a broader look as the cities throughout the county and Williamson County work together on a new urban growth boundary and growth plan collectively. So those are your top three things. Saturday morning at 10:30, we will unveil the new U.S. Colored Troops statue as part of the Fuller Story Initiative. And then you've got early voting through Thursday. Check that out. And then finally, Growth Symposium, as we continue to work on the evolving update of our growth plan as a broader community and as a county. And if you want more information on that, go to franklintn.gov/UGB, which stands for Urban Growth Boundary. That's it for this week. Have a great week. Take care. We'll see you soon.